Shit. I gotta go home.
What?
I gotta go.
What do you mean you have to go? You said she's not coming back until tomorrow.
She's not, but I have things to do, important things to do, and I gotta go.
I don't like this.
You like what?
Why do you run away every time that we make love?
What's the difference whether I leave now or in the morning? The fact is I gotta go.
You're not leaving. You're not leaving.
Would you stop it, please?
I mean it, and you're not leaving.
You're not meaning anything.
I do.
Well, what's your problem? What's your problem, Alex?
All right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ. Can we be reasonable?
Reasonable? Like, thank you, goodbye, don't call me, I call you? That's reasonable?
Look, Alex, you knew all about me. I didn't hide anything from you. I thought we had it understood.
What? What was understood, Dan?
The opportunity was there, we took it, and we had a great time. We are adults, aren't we?
What does that mean?
I thought we had a good time. That's what it means.
No, you didn't. You thought that you would have a good time, but you did not stop thinking about me and how I feel.
That's totally insane. That's crazy. Because you knew the rules. You knew the rules.
Rules! We have rules for this now.
Of course we did. I'm leaving.
You know what? So pathetic, the way that you justify yourself.
I'm not justifying myself.
I would have more respect to you if you would said fuck off instead of all this whole crazy and stupid game that you're doing.
Okay, that's the way you want to do it?
Yes, that's
so
the way.
Fuck off, all right?
You know what? You get